Okie Let's go do the hard part. And it's getting close to nighttime too. Yippee. Oh, there's the other one. So nice when you can take those things out when you have their elemental opposite. So nice. These could prove very useful, so let me make sure I get as many of them as possible. Okay. Pretty sure going up this way is probably the easiest way. And then. Oh boy. This too will be quite the climb. A little bit more dangerous. This makes me feel tired just watching him climb this. Oi. I actually want to aim for that. Because I don't want to follow the straight path that kind of goes around the mountain and up, because that's where the most concentration of bad guys are, so I kind of want to take the more direct route and just climb the dang mountain. Oh, would you look at that? Yep. You can see little bits of what is awaiting us. Ooh. What am I doing? Not like I need to worry about the cold right now. See? Nice and speedy. I almost feel like I should summon Wolfie. He'd be very helpful, but he can't climb. Okay. Ooh. Oh, there's the music. Cool music. love this track. Ugh. And I'm out of fire arrows. Should I just take the direct route? Yep. I think I'm actually just gonna take the direct route. Or, take this one. Will that give me enough that I can change into a little bit more? Nope. Poo. This is a crappy defense. What to do? What to do? I think I'm gonna go the direct route, actually. Whoa! Hi! This is... Why am I doing this at night? Oh, crap! Why am I doing this at nighttime? This was bad idea. Bad idea. Bad idea. Very bad idea. Go away. Oh, crap! Crap, 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 crap! Yeah, doing this at night makes it more dangerous. Now maybe if I get some height, I can... Oh no. He's very beefy. Oh god, I'm just wasting arrows on this guy. And I do not have arrows to spare! Oh! What the? Die. Just die. That was incredibly stupid. That was so stupid. What was I thinking? One arrow. Sheesh. No. I want something that gives me some distance. Don't want those guys to get too close to you. They freeze you solid. Hi. Oh. Oh, come on, dude. I don't want to fight you. Stay away, Wolfie. I don't want to hurt you. Okay, first I need to take stock of the damage. I really hope that these arrows would work, and I don't see why they wouldn't for what's coming up. I mean, it does arrows. All you need is arrows. It doesn't really matter what type. Arrows and aim. just select that one because I'm not using arrows. I'm not using arrows. I'm not using arrows. Do not use any arrows for this guy. Ah! No arrows. Don't use arrows. Oh! Ouchie! That's not good. Yeah. Ugh. This was a bad idea. What was I thinking? Crap. Ah! Okay. I'm using arrows. This is very tense. This is very tense. Oh, for crying out loud. Stop healing, you. Come on. He's healing. With you. Just... Ah! Oh. I did not mean to swap weapons. Wow. That was a very sloppy fight. But oh, would you look at that, I won. Oi. Okay. I don't really need weapons, I don't think, coming up. Ooh, one of my arrows, yay. This is a very bad idea. Ah, what am I doing? Oh, I need weapons. Okay. Here we go. Oh, you poor, beautiful beast. You're not looking so good. You have done well to find your way to this spring. You who have overcome numerous trials and obtained the spirit orbs. The one you see before you is an attendant to the Spring of Wisdom. This is Nedra, the blue spirit of Lanayru. This servant of the goddess has looked over the spirits of this land for ages, unknown to the world of man. However, the dreaded malice unleashed by Calamity Ganon has possessed its body and reduced it to this state. You have received the spirit orbs. Free Nedra from this malice. Show what your power can achieve. Ugh. Nasty. Hey, don't you be giving me that stink guy. Well, that sucked. Here comes the tricky part. Okay. Follow it up. Just concentrate. Just focus. Grab a bug on your way up. Okay. I can't see where it went. Can I? Ah! No, get back up there. This is the best vantage point. Oh, don't touch me, don't touch me, don't touch me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Oh! See, that's why I did, why it didn't touch me! Crap. Now where am I? It did not go according to plan. Oh, crud. Wait! Nedra! Doing this with such low stamina is such a bad idea. Okay, where'd it go? Hey! There you are. How many more of those two, I think there's two. Need to gotcha. Oh dear, that was very close. Crap, crap, I'm going down, I'm going down. No. Doubt I'll hit it. Didn't think so. That's really hard to do without the bullet time. Okay. Come on, Nedra, help me out here. Not quite that close. Don't get too close. Oh. crap! Buttons! Yes! There you go. All better now. Thanks to your efforts, Nedra, the spirit of Mount Linero, has been freed from the grips of an evil power. But a single ceremony remains. Now, loose your arrow through the body of Nedra to free the spirit of this region. It's so weird that I have to shoot it. Not that it'll hurt it. Oh, but look at you! Oh! Wonderful timing, Link. Just fabulous. Yeah. Oh, and with this one, I think I can swap the more sturdy attire without freezing. Yay. Oh, wait. Before I shoot you, let me take this opportunity to get a good picture. Since you're the only one who will give me the opportunity. Okay. You want me to shoot ya? I gotta shoot the body, right? That is the spirit of Nedra's scale. It fell when your arrow struck. It serves as proof of the courage you received from the one who served the spring since ancient times. Come, offer a scale from the blue spirit, Nedra, to the spring of wisdom. Wait, I gotta put it here. Right? Your path has shown itself. Now go forth. Thank you. This is one of the cooler quests to come about. Because it was so cool when I found this for the first time. Because I didn't know what was at the top of Mount Linero. I mean, because, you know, I was, like, pretty strict on avoiding walkthroughs when I first played this game. So I had no idea what was at the top of Mount Linero. It was just a place I wanted to go. And it was like, wow. It's a nice experience when you do it for the first time. Just finding that, you just decide to randomly go somewhere and you find something really cool along the way. It's so fun. And we have another blessing. No more hard work for this one. Yay. Is this the elemental weapon? Because I seem to remember one of these shrines on this mountain having an elemental weapon. But I was right. There it is. And of course. Drop? That's not even a question. Nice. Though a fire weapon would be a nicer thing in this shrine. We're at the top of a frigid mountain. And yay! I got 4. More stamina, here I come.